Hi guys, Michael from Makita, and today I've got the new 18-volt job site fan, the DCF203. The DCF203 is the newest addition to the range. With a 235mm fan diameter, it sits right in the middle with both larger and smaller options available. With this fan, you get to select between three wind speeds, high, medium and low. And in that high setting, you get 190 meters per minute wind speed and 8.2 meters cubed per minute air volume. But what's great about this is they've redesigned the fan blades. That allows that maximum wind output, but also remains ultra quiet. With a noise rating of only 53 decibels, that's about equivalent to the standard household dishwasher. With your control panel down the front, you can select automatic oscillation. That enables the fan to automatically oscillate left and right 45 degrees, but you can also manually adjust the fan head, tilting it up and down to suit your desired application. Running an 18-volt battery in this fan will give you 7 hours of runtime on that high speed setting, but will also give you 17 hours of runtime in low. Additionally to that, you can plug this one into your 240-volt power for all-day runtime. The final feature on this tool is your sleep timer. Select increments of 1, 2, or 4 hours, set that timer and walk away. It'll automatically shut down when the timer's finished, saving your battery, and that's great for those drying applications. That's the new 18-volt job site fan from Makita. Thanks for watching.